These are the three kinds of weapons used in fencing. This is the epee, the sabre, and the foil. The only protection worn by a fencer is this mask. It looks very solid, but as a matter of fact, it doesn't interfere with the sight at all. Here you see two of Britain's premier fencing masters, Professor Bertrand, Professor Wallace. En garde. Alec, this is a duel with the epee, the French dueling sword, with which a hit can be scored on any part of the body. Ah, touché here. And now you see a bout between two of Britain's finest lady fencers. En garde. Play. Innes is champion of Great Britain. Miss Delegan is winner of the Hutton International Cup. Miss Guinness is attacking. That's it. Thank you.
Thank you.
A bout with sabres. Professor Bertrand's opponent now is Mr. Archie Corbell, former amateur champion with this weapon. En garde. Here! Fine, fine enough.